or read any language, we must know the letters. And to write these letters, first we will learn alphabets. But before that, you have already learned many types of lines and circles in nursery, higher KG and senior KG class. And with the help of these lines and these circles, you can draw or write many alphabets. Means your basic lines and basic circles are very important to write alphabets. Okay. In this way, students, today we are going to learn about alphabets. Some students can write alphabets neatly and clearly, but some students can't write alphabets neatly and clearly in four lines. Students, alphabets are very important in English language because with the help of these alphabets, you can make words. Okay, so we will start alphabets. There are 26 alphabets in English language. How many alphabets? 26 alphabets in English language. And these alphabets are divided into two parts. First is capital letters and second is small letters. You have already learned these alphabets from nursery classes. But students, you know that na, practice makes man perfect. So today we are going to learn about alphabets. Look here students, this is capital A, this is small a, this is capital B, this is small b, this is capital C, this is small c, this is capital D, this is small d, this is capital E, this is small e, this is capital F, this is small f, this is capital G, this is small g, this is capital H, this is small h, this is capital I, this is small I, this is capital J, this is small j, this is capital K, this is small k, this is capital L, this is small l, this is capital M, this is small m, this is capital N and this is small n, this is capital O, this is small o, this is capital P, this is small p, this is capital Q, this is small q, this is capital R, this is small r, like this. This is capital S, this is small s, this is capital T, this is small t, this is capital U, sorry, this is capital U, this is small u, this is capital V, this is small v, this is capital W, this is small w, this is capital X, this is small x, this is capital Y, this is small y, this is capital Z and this is small z. Okay students, these all are alphabets, 26 alphabets. With the help of these alphabets, you can make many meaningful words. For example, M, A, N, M A N, man, like this. C A P, C A P, cap. Then R O S E. Means students, with the help of these alphabets, you can make two letter words, three letter words, letter words, four letter words, या five letter words. In this